Letter to the editor. Vogue magazine reads, "We're officially in the era of the big booty." As we await the premiere of Jennifer Lopez and Iggy Azalea's new music video, it would appear that the big booty has officially become ubiquitous! Perhaps we have Jennifer Lopez to thank or blame for sparking the big booty movement. Dear Vogue, please fact check. 1814, Sarah Bartman, brought over to Europe from Africa with promises of fame and fortune, with a backside unlike any white woman in Europe. Performed hours every night for a sea of white faces, and when she died from exhaustion without a penny in her pocket, her ass was put on display for the whole world to see. This is a declaration of the bodies of black women. There is wilderness in our bones, sonnets on our chests, revolution in our curls to be shaded black because God took a little more time. Our body is hallelujah. To travel back in time to the East Coast of America, of henna-dipped queens and warriors shackled with fiery iron, fingers traveling on our bodies, the riches of our mystery cheapened to white currency. The auction block was the birthplace of centuries of rape. Let it be spoken. This tale shall not be forgotten. To be woman painted black, to be woman unrapeable, to be woman unpleasurable, to be woman police, to be woman shot down, to be woman not allowed, to be woman to not be women. Let it be declared. We are taking back what was stolen on that auction block, what was forced by the church and daddy, no more chains. Black girl, never woman, tits and ass, never eyes and magic, holy and sexless, or sexy and worthless, unworthy of consent. This is freedom. This is a declaration to our bodies. One, freedom to the mammy, for she is tired of the erasure of her body, breasts only for milk, hands always clean. Freedom to the mammy, it is time for her to be pleased. Two, freedom to the niece, uncle's hands covered in sin, made a woman before she bled, stripped before she craved. Freedom to the niece, no longer a family secret. Three, freedom to the slut, sexy but never beautiful, body an offering to wolves. Freedom to the slut, girl, make love, suck, fuck, curl, spill liquids on white sheets. Your body was made in God's image. Four, freedom to the woman who was too much. Uncharted mountains dangerous, body always inviting, the reason for unfaithful husband, taught caution and self-hate. Woman, you've always been just enough. Five, freedom to the trans woman. Sisterhood has saved you a plate, all the women and more, worthy of protection and love, fought too hard for existence at war in the streets. Freedom to the trans woman, she, her, woman. Six, freedom to the dyke. Your body is not a punching bag, and I curse the sons of the man that made you bleed. It is a battle to simply be. Let your smile be your truth. You are affirmed. Seven, freedom to the woman who dared to love women. Always being told that hell was the end, always being told that she was walking sin. Sodom and Gomorrah ain't had nothing to do with you. Freedom to the woman who dared to love women, cause ain't no love like love from a woman. Eight, freedom to the pastor's daughter, told she must forgive her husband for his transgression, but never know a man other than him. They put years of oppression on you. Freedom to the pastor's daughter, for they know not what they do. 9. Freedom to mama. Daddy's foot on your back, your body currency. Her yams and lips, money was pregnant with hearts, screams forced into whispers. Freedom to mama, daddy doesn't know your worth. 10. Freedom to a black woman's body in all its glory. The war on our bodies has been fought for centuries. We are bringing crimes upon men. Freedom to a black woman's body, let it be spoken.